had a great preseason. You know, we played him at multiple positions. We didn't make it easy because we were giving different people nights out. Whether we needed him to play point guard or two guard, he did it. He competed. He got after people on defense. He proved to us that he can score the ball in quick segments. So if a role that's going to be at the end of our bench is something that's maybe only get 3 minutes in a game one night. You got to be able to come in and be ready to make plays in that quick 3 minutes. We think he can help us with that.
How important was that he can at least give you some minutes at the point?
Huge.
Yeah,
absolutely. That's huge. He's we feel we're blessed that we have guys like Andre and Shaun in our second unit. So they can guard pretty much anybody. So even though he might be a little undersized, he can score the ball, and Shaun and Andre can take care of defensive matchups that we might struggle with. But the fact that he can run point is another factor that played.